some sherry. Please don't hit me. Hey y'all, what's up? Nell Shavina here and welcome back to my channel. As y'all just saw, I just pulled up the pinstripes. My job is hosting a bus driver / monitor appreciation day here. So we get to bowl for free, laser tag, play arcade games, and they're giving us some food. So it depends on where the food coming from. So if it's catered, I just might. But if somebody decided to cook it at home, a home cooked meal, count me out. Y'all know how I am, picky. Anyways, but yeah, I'm ready to go in here and, you know, bowl a little bit. I'm really excited to play some laser tag and to play some arcade games. I'm excited for it all. At first, I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna participate, but I was like, I ain't got nothing else to do. I'm either gonna go home, take a nap, or just come out and enjoy myself, you know? So why not? So let me get myself together, grab my stuff, and go in here. Oh yeah, and y'all saw the buses. They actually chartered some people over here. Like, if you don't want to drive over here, just stay at the lot, get on the bus, and they brought you over here. I thought about doing that, but I don't want to be over here for too long. It's from 10 to 12. It's already 10:17. I only plan on being here for no more than an hour. So like 11:20, I'm gonna dip out so I can go home and relax for a bit, because I do have a trip later on, so I like to relax. So let me go in here before all the lanes are taken and I have to wait and all that good stuff. So yeah, that's what I mean. Chicken dinner. Hey, I know my score is pretty low, but hey, a win is a win, and I did that thing. Got a new game started with a new opponent. Let's see how we do. Strike! Look at that score. I did not have to do him like that. Okay, look at the cool t-shirts they gave us. But bowling was fun. Enough of that though. Now it's time to hit the arcade.
Hello, how you doing? Doing good.
Piano Keys game turned out to be one of my favorite games at the arcade. I played about 4 to 5 rounds of this back to back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
I'm
gonna knock that out your hand.
You know what?
Here we go, run over.
It's on, it's on.
This is bullshit. Okay, so it's safe to say that I really enjoyed myself. I try to play as many games as possible. If I wasn't paying attention, I probably would still be in there. I played basketball. There's some things y'all didn't see me do, like I played a basketball game, you know, the little hoop game. And what else did I do? Connect Four. I actually played that. I beat my supervisor twice. Mm-hmm. She came over there like she was gonna do something, but I was like, my turn. So yeah, I just had to do what I do best, you know, which is win. I'm just talking trash. But yeah, y'all, the food they gave out was in these brown paper bags. Inside is a croissant, a bag of chips, some plasticware, utensils, you know, and a cookie. And on the side, they gave us a chicken salad in a cup. I mean, if I was eating chicken, I probably would have tore it up. But again, I don't know if this catered or not. It low-key looked like somebody made this for themselves. I'm like, you know what? I'll make the chicken salad and pack it up for the team. Ain't nothing wrong with that. So right now, I don't have enough time to go home and cook. Or do I? I'll probably get home at 12:40. Is that enough time to cook? I don't know. Or should I just go buy Chipotle? I haven't had Chipotle in a long time. So should I just get me some Chipotle and call it a day? But yeah, y'all, I had so much fun. I'm so glad that I attended this bus driver appreciation day. Oh, the bowling game. Let me tell y'all about that. So the first two games, me and Candy, we played, and she was so sweet, so nice. She allowed me to interrupt her game and to start fresh with her. I beat her the first two games. The only two games me and her played, I won. The third game was with the new coworker, the guy, and I whooped him the first time. I whooped him bad. Y'all saw the score. It was like 141 to 50 something. But he went to his car, went and got his bowling ball, and it was a wrap. Because that fourth game, he whooped me. It's all good, though. You know, at least I could say it's tied 1-1, you know? But, man, my goodness, it's hot. Yeah, I'm talking about I had a lot of fun. Like, now I might end up going to that place every weekend now, maybe once a week or once a month. That was really fun. I forgot how much fun I have at places like that. Whew. And the sun is definitely stunning right now. It's 78 degrees. 78. Ooh, spring said, here I come. Knock, knock. Who's there? Dang, they knocked down a lot of these trees over here. It's gonna be real treesy over here. Treesy. Hope it's not a long line. Let's look at the line. Uh-oh, it's not a line. Okay. So I'm about to get me some Chipotle, go home. And y'all know my favorite thing to do. Relax, okay? Just relax. Oh, they got a sign on the door. What they saying they got of? Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, Lord. I'm tired of them. I really am. They always out of something. Sorry for the inconvenience. Let me read the sign. This going to determine if I'm going to get it or not. So, that was a blank trip. Now, I'm going to try to head to the other Chipotle, which is like 10 minutes away. The sign said that they're currently taking online orders only. And I don't have time for that. I don't know how many people in front of me, you know, online. I don't know if they got about 10, 20 orders in front of me. I just rather take my chance and go to the other Chipotle. Yes, can I have both beans? The onions and the pepper? Yes, please. Can I have mild and corn? A little more mild, please. So this Chipotle was stocked up with everything, nothing missing. I even got me two vinaigrettes. They were trying to skimp me on the food though, but it's all good. It looked about right though. I had to ask him to give me a little more mild sauce, well, you know, pico. Other than that, it was good. Good experience. I'm happy. Hopefully, it tastes as good as it look. I should go the other way. Let me go the other way because I know traffic gonna pile up that way. But, I was gonna tell y'all. I don't know. I forgot. But it's 12:51. So it's getting closer to 1 o'clock. Y'all know I had to leave home at 1:20, 1:25. So I'm gonna be working with 20 to 25 minutes to eat and to watch a little bit of something. Before I go in the house, flattery at best. So as I was walking inside the bowling alley, this guy was standing at the door and he was like, "Oh, sorry, the bowling alley is closed to students right now." And I was like, "I know." And I walked past him and I turned around and I was looking at him and he was like, I was like, "Yeah, I'm a bus driver." He was like, "What?" He was like, "How old are you?" Then I told him my age and he was like, "Wow." So, yeah, I know I look young, but whoa. He thought I was a student. What, college student or high school student? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure, yeah, he pretty sure. If he said student, why would he say college, you know? I'm pretty sure he was suggesting high school. But anyways. But yeah, then I got inside. My coworker, he was like, "You work here?" I was like, "Yeah, I work with y'all." And he was like, "Oh, how old are you?" And I told him my age. And he's like, "Okay. You look too young to be working with us. You gotta be older." I know my pass key ain't fit. It said, "Check pass key again. Please visit website shown below to check for devices with Bluetooth compatibility. Don't be doing that now. Okay, let me go inside. It's 101. I'm finna go inside to eat, and I'll see y'all next time. Thanks for hanging out with me.